Cool, dude. It's Rizzo's character.
It is.
Isn't that reality very easy to spike doing his upbeat, but a lot of people just respect it for no reason.
No, I 100% agree, DC. In Smash 4, I was a huge advocate for people just going directly on top of him. Not at the 45. You're going to get scooped by Ragnell, his giant sword, but if you go right over his head, place a dare on top of it, it'll often end with his life gone. But here we go. MKLeo, an absolute savage, not showing any signs of letting up here on Leppin.